happens to grapes before they turn into your favorite glass of wine, even before they're crushed and fermented, the flavors of the grapes are shaped by the Monterey Bay, if we're talking about our region anyway. This Saturday, you'll have a chance to sample just how the sea plays a role in how wine tastes at the first ever Best of the Blue event. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in our Salinas newsroom with a preview for us.
Aaron, our region is an ideal spot to hold food and wine events, and this weekend there's going to be one that features not only Salinas Valley grapes, but also the Monterey Bay. In wine talk, there are reds, whites, and pinks, but no blues. That is unless you're talking about Monterey County wines, and the blue in this case refers to the sea. Beneath the Monterey Bay lies one of the world's deepest marine canyons, and the first ever Best of the Blue will showcase that connection between the sea and the 90-mile stretch of our wine-growing region right here in Monterey County, where every grape is directly influenced by the underwater gorge.
So there's going to be lots of really good Pinot and Chardonnay, which is what we're known for, but there's going to be a huge variation in the wines you taste, and you'll be able to probably taste the climate even through Pinot from North County to South County and see the difference it tastes in terms of the weather.
Few may know about what lies beneath the sea, and the Monterey County Vintners and Growers Association hope to change that with its Best of the Blue event. Stretching 60 miles long and 2 miles deep, the Blue Grand Canyon is the largest and deepest on the West Coast. Situated less than 100 yards off Moss Landing, the underwater canyon is similar in size to the Grand Canyon in Arizona.
There's actually a lot of our weather patterns that we see in this valley and throughout Monterey, the whole Monterey Appalachian where we grow grapes.
On Saturday, people will get to see and taste the relationship between the sea and the soil as 50 wineries from Monterey Wine Country are pouring.
We're just really excited that harvest is over for us right now. Most of the vintners and growers are picking their last grapes, so you'll have a lot of happy winemakers if you come out on Saturday.
The event will be held in the 20,000-square-foot Del Monte Aviation Center in Monterey. About 1,000 tickets have been sold so far, and organizers expect more people to fill up the space. And of course, to go with all that wine, there's going to be a lot of delicious food. 20 food trucks are going to be featured. And another great thing about this event is all the furniture and fixtures, it's going to be donated to local domestic violence shelters and emergency shelters, obviously, after Saturday. Aaron.
Sounds like a great event. Thank you. The Best of the Blue is on Saturday from 1 o'clock until 4. Tickets are $60 and include, as Mei told us, great food and great wine. For more information on the event, just head to our website, ksbw.com.